Eli's got a short rib bone from the butcher's, and he's lifted the carpet up to cover the bone with. I've never seen a dog do this as much. I've seen him hide it and like sometimes pretend the soil or whatever they're covering it with, but this is hilarious. He's actually lifted the rug to put it over it. What are you hiding, Eli? What's that, Eli? What's that, Eli? Is that your bone? We won't nick it, I promise. Oh, that could be a dodgy spot, Eli, couldn't it? Because you might not be able to get it out. I wouldn't have gone for under there, like Eli, because you won't be able to get it out. What's going on, Eli? What's happening, kid? Keep going. Finish now, then.